Later today, President Trump is expected to sign a $484 billion coronavirus relief package. Now, in that, it includes more than $300 billion for the Paycheck Protection Program. KCTV5's Casey Jones is live from Kansas City this morning. And Casey, what do business owners need to know when they're applying for this round?
Well, this is a very competitive process, Gina. A business with 5 employees might be up against a business with several hundred employees, and that's because of the definition of a small business federally. But more than half of the applications in the metro last time were denied, and a quarter of those were because businesses did not provide the proper documentation. So what do you need to know this go around to get your hands on the money? Number one, just don't drag your feet. This is so important. Last time the money ran out within a few weeks, and some experts are thinking this time it will go even faster. This is a very tedious process, and business owners will go through their bank or a financial tech company like Square or PayPal to apply for the loan.
As a business owner, you're going to have to be proactive on this. It's not going to just come to you. You're going to have to put forth the effort to go out and find someone to help you secure this loan. And I would start with the bank that you deal with, you know, for your business.
One big concern about this Paycheck Protection Program money, some experts fear that minorities and women-owned businesses will not be awarded the same funding as some of their counterparts. So at 6:33, I'm going to tell you why that is and some advice for navigating this system. Reporting live from Kansas City, Casey Jones, KCTV 5 News.
Yeah, and we know that those small businesses and business owners make up the heart of this community that looks really beautiful behind you this morning. Thanks, Casey.